Snowflake's Data Cloud World Tour is about exploring how your organization can collaborate with data in ways unimaginable just a few years ago. My name is Ryan Green, anchor for Data Cloud Now, and I'm in London covering the latest Data Cloud World Tour stop. As you can see behind me, it's all coming together. Whether you're a developer, an IT executive, an administrator, or a data scientist, the Data Cloud World Tour is your opportunity to discover, learn, and experience how Snowflake's Data Cloud can take your company and your career to new frontiers. London Stop has a little of everything. Today's programming starts off with a keynote by Snowflake's very own Frank Slootman, Chairman and CEO, along with co-founder and President of Product, Benoit Dageville. They will discuss separating compute and storage for unmatched scale and performance, combining the flexibility of data lakes with the power of data warehouses in a single platform, and creating a global cross-cloud network that redefines what it means to share and collaborate with data. Snowflake has been at the forefront of technology and data innovation that has inspired entirely new markets for nearly a decade. Today's lineup includes breakout sessions led by industry experts exploring real-time use cases of how Snowflake and the Data Cloud are pushing data to new limits, over 30 sessions in all. The final session will be Women in Data, the importance of data culture when scaling capacity, led by Snowflake CMO Denise Pearson, along with Snowflake's SVP of Sales, Ali Tierney, and co-founder of Women in Data, Rosa McCarthy. Think you've had enough? That's just the tip of the iceberg. There will be DJs, happy hours, networking sessions, and everything in between. Today's festivities are about to kick off. Listen, I'm finding it difficult to contain my excitement. They're expecting thousands of guests here today. Feeling like you've missed out? Don't worry. Data Cloud Now will be hosting interviews from business leaders throughout today, and content will continue to be distributed in the coming weeks so you can keep up with the conversation. However, if you're like me, nothing beats being there in person, and Snowflake's Data Cloud World Tour is coming to a city near you. I'm Ryan Green with Data Cloud Now. I hope to see you soon at a Data Cloud World Tour stop near you.